Okay, so hello guys, my name is Shrek, and in today's video, let's talk about cool projects in NFT market happened lately. So according to analytical resources, coinmarketcap.com, among leading top NFT protocols and tokens. But also at the beginning, I want to tell you all that I'm not the financial advisor, and if you want to invest in any of those projects, then do your own research and invest only money that you can afford. So there are lately those ones. Engine Coin was launched in June 2018 as a digital store of value. It is useful to back the value of blockchain assets, such as non-fungible tokens, NFTs. What makes Engine Coin unique is that all tokens mined with Engine platform are directly backed by ENJ. So here you have Engine site. As you can see, they own two apps on Google Play and on App Store. They are also working with, as you can see, Microsoft, CoinMarketCap, and lot more sites. And also games, as you can see in here. Also, here you have all the explanation of NFT, but let's get into the next site, which is Chili's. Chili's was founded in 2018. It powers the first ever blockchain-based fun and engagement and rewards platform called Socios.com. So as you can see, Chili's is working with a lot of clubs, like for example AC Milan, like Manchester City, like Paris Saint-Germain, like Juventus, and lot more. I saw also OG and Navi from the games, and here you have also all the explanation of Chili's. I heard a lot about the Chili's, and I think it's really great opportunity to just invest and earn easy money. And also here you have Chili's exchange, link in the description of course. And let's get into the third site, which is Tezos. Tezos was released in September 2014. It is a blockchain network that is based on smart contracts. Those who hold XTZ are allowed to vote on network-related proposals, such as protocol upgrades. Here you can also learn more about the project. That's the project I think is the most complicated, but I think it's also a great opportunity to just look after it and who knows, maybe earn some money. Because I own some Tezos and I hope it will go to the moon. Okay, so fourth site is Axie Infinity. Maybe you heard about it because it goes to the moon right now on CoinMarketCap. I don't know, maybe you saw, maybe not. It's a game. It's a game. Yeah, it's a game, but you can earn some really good money with it. Also, it owns NFT marketplace, and Axie Infinity was created in 2018. It's a blockchain-based trading and battling game that is inspired by popular games like Pokemon and Tamagotchi. Those are my favorite games from the childhood, and I really like Axie Infinity, and I will surely after this video invest some money in Axie and play some games, as I said, like Pokemon and Tamagotchi. It has its own government token called Axie Infinity Shorts, and it is listed on CoinMarketCap if you want to see charts of this coin. And let's go to the five site, and it's Theta. Theta was launched in March 2019. It is a blockchain powered network that aims to decentralize video streaming, data delivery, and edge compounding. Its token Theta supports carrying government's task within the network. I also heard about this token, and I wasn't looking much forward it, but as you can see, it's going pretty well. It have their own streams like World Poker Tour, like G-Fuel, like ConTV Anime, and lots of more, and their own Theta.tv. So looking at this top successful project, I also want to find for you something really perspective. That is why my first idea was to take a look at a project Bent. Project Bent Royalty, you have it in here. Why? First of all, because of its cool leaders or very interesting personalities. So here you have all the team of Band Reality founders and Band Reality team. It is really huge and I think this project will go really, really well. So also in here you have Band Reality NFTs and you can buy in here some NFTs by connecting your wallet, and you can also buy some Venus, gold, platinum and diamond, and also vinyl gold and also normal vinyl. So also you can earn some money through NFTs with vinyl albums. Okay, so let's get next. And what are Band Music NFTs and how do they work? Band Reality is our entrance into the music industry matrix, where you can learn how to the music industry really works and you can become a music mogul in the process. So it's really nice idea, and I think that everyone who is interested in music, who is interested in making money, who is interested in cryptocurrencies should look after Band. And you have in here also tutorial how to buy your NFTs if you want to. Those are some really nice NFTs. You can't tell me no. You can't tell me no, because just look at this. Oh my god, it's really beautiful. It's really beautiful, and I think by the time it will go really, really high. Oh my god. This one is my favorite, I think. No, this one, but this one is my favorite. Like, for real. It's really, really beautiful. And what are four ways NFT stakers earn? First one, earn 50% from Band Reality music catalog revenue. And second way is earn 5% on Band NFTs traded on OpenSea or on Band platform. A third way is earn 50% from any auctions of single Band music tracks sold. And fourth way is earn 5% from reselling and music royalties on the Band platform. There are plans to sell 3 additional series of Band NFTs with 2000 to 3000 NFTs in each series, coupled with each series having unique artwork and designs, capping the maximum Band NFTs at 12,000. So it's not that much, and I think they are quite rare, and price of them can be really, really high by the time, as I said. And as the Band Reality earns more revenue from NFT sales, the platform continues to buy more music royalties to add into the free pools, which further increases the pooled royalty stream income into the future. And also, what is Band's NFT music royalty return? While a lot of DeFi projects have crazy returns because they are not attached to real-world assets, here at Band Reality, they have not huge returns. The reason a DeFi component is being offered as a utility to support the art NFTs. Band developers wants to make it clear. The most important aspect of this project are the limited editions art NFTs. Only 3000 Band Reality NFTs are being made in each of the 4 series for a total of 12,000 NFTs. That's it. Between the activities in the secondary marketplace for our NFTs and the variable stream of income from Band Realities, it's not possible for Band team to calculate an exact return from the Band Reality music staking pools for every individual that owns a Band NFT. It is important to understand about Band that 100% of your job to assets is doing your own research. If it makes sense to be in the pool, you can stake in the pool. If it makes sense to put the NFTs on the secondary market, put them on the secondary market. This is crypto. You're always responsible for your decisions. We are here providing an alternative that the majority of NFTs projects don't have at this time. Bent Reality sets out to do something unique, unlike nearly any other NFTs in the market. There is a really worth asset that can have their revenues accessible to Bent NFT stakers. So Bent team realizes not all Bent Reality's holders will stake. Many will want to hold them. Others will want to see if they can trade their NFTs for potential price appreciations due to strictly limited supply of the Bent NFTs. Only 3,000 in one series available, as I said before. These caps of at 4 series with 12,000 maximum Bent NFTs ever available. So it's really good project, and I think that you should really, really look after Bent Reality. So the last thing is Lauto token. In any case, with NFTs, as with all cryptos, it's always a big question of how smart you while trading, how safe are safe storages of your NFTs and crypto. So it is always should be kept in the mind while choosing this or this crypto item. And here one of the safest ways, in my opinion. So it to support NFT projects is to buy a token of NFT project at crypto exchange, which has never hacked, such as Lauto token. By the way, Bent will be again represented soon as Lauto token with its token Rilt and initial exchange offering at Lauto token IEO land. So for curious audience, I will add all the links in description, including referral link for welcome $50 for trading commissions payment. So in today's video, it's gonna be all. I hope that you all like this video, and you need surely look after all these projects and look at the links in the description. Thanks for the watching. Bye.